Hey guys, Omar here with a new iPad Pro, and today I'm just going to be showing you how to do a split screen. So
before I forget, subscribe and also hit the bell icon to be notified of any new videos that I post.
With the new iPad Pros and with the previous ones, obviously you can do split screen. So the way you do it is obviously you get one app up. This is just Safari, and then all you do is you go and bring up the dock. And then you start your second app, which what we'll do is you have to press and hold onto your second app and then just drag it onto the screen. And then it appears in like a floating window, so you can move it side by side. You can't change the dimensions of the window, so it stays as it is. You can't obviously make it that small, but you can change it from side to side. So you can grab the handle on the top. You can either push it down or push it up and it'll integrate itself in the screen. And then it'll be like a third, so you can change it to 50% each for each app, or you can go to a third on the other app and then 75 on the other. You can't open two instances of the same app, so you can't open up YouTube twice or Safari twice, but you can do split screen in Safari, which is a different thing altogether, but I'll show you that as well. So for example, if we swipe over, the split screen obviously goes away. You can go back into the different app. It's still in the stack. But to do split screen in Safari, very simple. All you do is, for example, if you hold on to the link, it then gives you a menu, for example, and then it says open in split view, and then you have two windows at the same time. You can hit the X there to remove one of them, like that, go back to one. You can't do three, you can only do two. Obviously that means that you can browse two windows at the same time. So that was just a quick look at how to do split view on the iPad Pro. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.